partisan bias.
The texts between Peter Strzok and Lisa Page, they are so damning.
They are, Wolf, which is why what Gloria is laying out here, yes, that is Strzok's mission today, is try to walk this line of, I have personal political views, it didn't impact my work at all. That may be true, but when he says that those texts, quote, not indicative of bias, that's just flat wrong on its face. It is indicative of bias. I understand his point is, well, that bias didn't infiltrate into my work, into my conduct in the professional capacity, but you can understand why, when you look at the language of those texts, that it's very easy to point to a bias that this FBI agent was expressing. I mean, it sort of goes to the sort of rule that exists. You should put nothing in text or email that you are not comfortable seeing on the front page of the New York Times or on CNN's banner across the bottom of the screen there. He didn't follow that rule, and so now he's in this position. Gloria is right to note that he remains defiant. He has not apologized in any way for this behavior or expressing these things. He's just trying to make this case. But I think it's a tough case for him to make because of the simple nature of those texts.
And it's a very tough case, Jim Shooter, to make when we know that Robert Mueller, the special counsel, fired him after learning about all these texts.
That's right.